guess I need to break some tires loose.
I wasn't even recording that whole time down here.
Look at this shit. Look how easy this is. I don't even need no muscles to unloosen these.
Is that the my breaker bar?
Yeah. I'm just using it. Look at this.
Oh my god.
Well, boys, we're down in the garage. Gonna rotate some tires and fuck around for a minute.
You got four jacks in the brake?
Yep.
I see three.
There's another one up there.
I don't even think I've had this off before yet.
I could just do it just like this.
For this side?
One side at a time.
That works.
For this type?
This shit sucks.
Man, I forgot my impact on the charger too.
It's alright, we got the breaker bar. Well, at least your tires on there good. Yeah, she's on it. It's hard to do with one hand, too. There you go.
Yeah, look at them treads.
Yeah, a lot better.
Does anything look like it's leaking back there?
Damn, this is just like my Honda, bro. Almost exactly the same.
This one, keep it on. Because this one ain't
like super bad.
That one's pretty bad, too. I guess I'll see this one, boys.
I got one back there.
That's a spare, bro.
No, that's another one. It's under.
Oh, it's under?
Yeah.
You keeping this one on? No. But the other one over there is even more shot.
Is it?
Yeah. This is your best bet. This one over here is pooched. Yeah, this one over here is pooched.
Is that why I got my choice? Good.
It's that was easy.
See if I can do this with one hand. Here, let me set this down.
I should have told him to subscribe.
He don't care about none of this shit.
Well, maybe he's gonna learn something. You're from the channel. Offline listening, as well as replays and unlimited skips for less than $5 a month. Start your free trial today. Getting some camera time.
Yeah.
Ugh. What? I'm gonna have to check all my holy shit. There's a candy right there.
Oh, yeah.
These cards are easy, you don't even need
a. Alright, you can drop it and then we'll snug them up.
Somewhere tight though?
Yeah.
Dude, those tires were so bad in the rain, I was all over them. Yeah, that tire's fucked. You can put it back.
Alright, this was good. This is going to be tightened up once we...
Holy shit.
Rattling this car off the jack here in about 5 minutes. He had to paint that up real quick. Make sure it was matching the other ones. Trailer Park Customs. There you really go now. Good enough for who it's for, right?
Alright.
Hopefully we don't get flagged for the music in the background. That'd be poop.
Get what? Oh, what? Oh, because it's copyright?
Yeah.
Don't I just gotta put no copyright or something?
I don't know.
You gonna get me sweating?
Get your sweating, boss. Here you go. I'm gonna take some chooses off the bake shit.
Well,
at least I know you can change some tires real quick for me when we're at the racetrack.
Yeah.
If I need a tire change, get back off the track.
Yeah, I'll help you out quick.
Gotta get this new job.
Hey,
mom.
get you a racing jacket, quick one. The pump ones that.
Yeah, like, love the spot underneath it.
Yeah, like, for it.
Just so you know exactly where it's at.
Yeah, and it slides right in.
Bam.
Get some steel tubing and cut the bottom of it out so it slides right in. On each side, because your car will lift just like this. Right in the center. And we could, boop, boop, two tires.
Yeah, just slide the jack in, hit that bitch like once or twice, she's in the air. Wop up with your impact.
Hopefully this filler gets him a race car soon. Oh, there's my paint, boys.
Yeah,
because I'm pretty sure this tire needs air in it. I'm just spraying the fuck out of her, boys. Don't give a fuck. Looks better in silver.
Human fan.
Oh, shit. Yeah, no shit. Little shop sweeper upper. What's in here?
Oh,
Nothing. Tools.
Everything out, it's insulated.
Yeah. You have, dude, this thing here is old school. This OG, boys.
I'm gonna need a place to build my
aircraft
into the version. I'll be building the aircraft.
Soon, huh?
Soon. Hopefully, I get this job with my dad in the next 2-3 weeks for the next month. And, if I can pass that test. Should be able to.
Well, boys, so far, as you've seen, we've gotten pretty far.
Didn't take nothing but a fucking second to swap that shit around.
Yeah, we're gonna let this dry and we'll put it back on. Okay, boys, we're gonna test this out, see if it works. And put a little hole in this handle for the hang up on the walls.
Is it going down?
No. Yeah. It is.
It don't look like it.
It is though.
We need to go faster than that.
There you go. It's going though.
Let's take a fucking century.
Is she going?
Yeah.
Oh no, let this one. See what? There it goes. Now. Now it's doing its thing. Is it doing it? Yeah, now look at it. Okay. This is slow. This whole fucking thing, wobbling.
Oh, she went through.
Yeah, she worked.
Damn, it actually went through. Surprised the fuck out of me, I gotta turn it back on.
That's good for the metals. Oh shit, boys.
Now look, we got a handle, boys.
Where is he gonna hang her?
Good enough, right there.
Oh, fucking dick. Trailer Park Customs! Check out the wheel. We're gonna throw her on. You wanna take the reins?
Oh, I need some fucking food.
Yeah.
Fucking die of hunger over here.
He breaks home kill right now.
Yeah, the front, I got them snug, but not super tight. Now if she drops, at least she'll fucking hit the wheels.
Yeah, no shit. There she goes.
She's back on the ground. She's back on the ground. Thank you. Looks like that tire might be a little low.
Which one?
That one.
Yeah, they are. Oh, my. Hopefully there's an air
chucker on it. There's one on it.
They'll tell you.
Oh, that'll tell. Oh, you're talking about tape. No, what? There's not. If you got four quarters, your best bet Speedway, because you can set it to whatever you want it to be set at.
And it'll I just want to air them. I don't really care about.
Yeah, then. Fuck it.
They're actually $1.50.
Damn, trying to rip the motherfucker off for some air.
Yep.
Alright boys, she's all done, we're going to throw some air in her, and we're all set.
Like and subscribe.